Hey everyone, Justin Cruz here. Hope you're doing well on this Thursday afternoon. And just to get right straight into it, the amount of rain looking to increase to the point where we're looking at a very wet Friday, and also the possibility of heavy showers, maybe some thunderstorm activity on Saturday. It does look like it'll clear out in time for the big game on Sunday. However, there may be some extra lingering showers near Maui and the Big Island on Sunday. But Kauai does look to clear out of any potential heavy rain by Sunday morning. Same situation with Oahu, lingering showers for the eastern portions of the state. That's really the synopsis, and let me walk you through what's going on right now. We're still in the same situation that we were in pretty much all week long, where we have this high pressure to the north that's driving these gusty trade winds across the state. And parts of the state are under a wind advisory, which include Kauai, Oahu, Lanai, parts of Maui, as well as Kohala on the Big Island. What's generating our shower activity is actually this low pressure system to the west of the state, and it's churning out these rain bands. These rain bands are getting picked up by the trade winds that are produced by this high, and basically that is the road for these showers to move through the state. And it looks like the atmosphere will be much more unstable over the next few days to trigger some heavy showers, especially starting Friday night in through Saturday night. So here's what we're looking at in terms of the radar right now. You can see these showers moving through. They're moving through quite quickly, so it's not really a flooding threat, but it is very wet across the state right now. And then let's take a look at the future radar, because this shows you kind of what we can expect. All right, so here we are in the 2 p.m. hour, and what I want you to notice is that the showers become more widespread tonight, and then tomorrow the amount of moisture, this is Friday noon and through 6, 7 p.m., there's a lot of green. It looks potentially to be a very wet Friday night, and then that continues to be more intense in through Saturday morning. And then we start to clear out gradually Saturday evening over Kauai and Oahu, with some rain still kind of left over, so to speak, for Maui as well as the Big Island. And then when I say Maui, I'm talking Maui Island. It doesn't look like there's going to be an issue for Lanai or Molokai. So that's in essence what we're looking at right now, just this wet weather moving through, getting more intense, and as far as the heavy showers, especially late Friday and through Saturday. Clearing for the islands by Sunday, but it could be partial. It might not clear the entire state. And of course, we have Punahou Carnival this weekend. I've covered Punahou Carnival. I've done lives at Punahou Carnivals where it's just been completely muddy. It looks to be that way. I mean, you get thousands of people on that field and it just rips up the grass. Toko asks, how cold? We're not looking at very bitterly cold, you know. We're not looking at cool temperatures like we were seeing earlier this week. We're not going into the 50s in any airports. It's going to be upper 60s for most of the state airports. And of course, if you're in a higher elevation, it's going to be cooler, but no record lows or anything like that. And the highs are going to be, you know, roughly in the low 80s. Yeah, Wanda, we wanted to clear up this weekend too, but that's probably not going to happen until Sunday. In fact, let's take a look at the game day forecast for Sunday, New England and LA Rams. The winds are going to be much lighter this Sunday, but we have a 40% chance of showers for most areas. That is, I don't think it's going to apply to Maui and the Big Island. I still see a lot of moisture lingering, so how heavy do you predict the rain on the windward side of Oahu? From Friday night, this is a question from Trina. From Friday night into Saturday night, I can see where it can get really heavy. There's more moisture and there's more unstable conditions. There's actually an upper level low that's moving through that's going to enhance showers. So I totally, for the windward sides here going out through Saturday night, it looks to be much heavier. Kelly says, you can count on three things in life: death, taxes, and rain on the Punahou Carnival. It's so true, right? Gosh, I think I've only been to one Punahou Carnival where it was actually dry, and that was many, many years ago. It's always rainy on Halloween and rainy during the Punahou Carnival. But you know what? That doesn't damper anyone's spirits for the carnival. Kids are going to have a good time. Families are going to have a good time. All right. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. Stay dry, and drier weather's on the way, but it's going to be early next week. Have a good one. Aloha.